We hear a lot about allergies to pollen and mold, but what about latex? On the Healthbeat this morning, Dr. Barry Ramo tells us about some of the triggers.
Doctors, nurses, and other healthcare workers wear latex gloves to protect themselves and their patients from infectious diseases. But the Food and Drug Administration estimates that up to 22% of medical professionals are sensitive to traditional latex products.
People can experience hives or itchy, watery eyes or nasal symptoms or wheezing, and patients who have, for instance, with latex allergy who undergo surgery can have very severe allergic reactions like shock.
It's not just the rubber and the latex that causes problems, it's the dust particles that coat the inside of the gloves.
Latex gloves in hospitals are generally coated with cornstarch particles to make the gloves easier to put on and take off, and those particles become coated with latex, and those particles float around in the air.
It's not just gloves that can trigger an allergic reaction, but latex condoms, birthday balloons, rubber bands, and pacifiers can also cause a problem. There's really no treatment for latex allergies, although in some situations a skin test might be useful. For the most part, the best approach is to avoid anything with latex. That includes trying to avoid breathing in any of those particles that are coating latex gloves. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.